Kafka has become the mainstream delivery platform for every organization, big and small. And because cloud is becoming the mainstream delivery platform, it's very important for us to help organizations establish a vision for cloud, help them establish a roadmap for how they're going to start their journey to the cloud.
So what we're trying to do is give people really an understanding of the choices that are ahead of them and the tools and workflows that they can use.
I just finished the Cloud Native course and it was a really great introduction for somebody who has no AWS background, very approachable, very well paced and not too technical, yet also the opportunity to dive further into the technical side.
So spreading the word and the knowledge and helping organizations make informed decisions is really important for us. That's really what Cary Cloud stands for. We share our knowledge and experience with our customers and partners, and doing it at an event such as today's is really, really important for us.